guys, it's me, Queen, and today we're gonna look at the free mount Sparky and the pet Jucy. I'm gonna show you how to get this achievement and also the Golden Titel Traveler. So you have to travel all the cities I pointed at the map and also activate all obelisks I also described it on the map. I just show you how to find the obelisk, not the travel thing that can you do alone by yourself, it's not a problem. So, the first thing is Haber, and you can see always where you have to teleport. Take this teleport, you will see directly at the entrance the obelisk activated, and let's go again. If you are at the dragon thingy, you know, this town I just mentioned on the map, you go there on the teleporter, go to Amon Quatla, and from there you take your mount and I show you where this obelisk is. Always keep in mind you can do it also at low level, but I would recommend that you get your elite status. With elite status you can travel around, teleport around without any costs. But if you're not an elite status player, you can also save a little bit money, 200 or 300 gold, it's enough, and travel around the map. As you see, I don't fight, I just run through. I did it even with a level 11 character, so it should not be a problem for you guys. Always check out that you get the achievement when you activate the obelisk. Also look when you travel that you get the thing of tourist. Go always like in the middle of the town so you're sure. So you always see the map again where you should travel. I always show only the obelisks how to get them. Next one is the Arcanum. Go there to the market point at the map. Now you're in the I don't know how to call it on English, but you're there on the station. The mount and the pet are really cool, even if the pet does not something special, just talks like saying juicy things or something like that. It's pretty fun. And Spark is also really a cool mount. I did the video with no time up, so you really see where you have to go. It's not slow motion, it's just like the speed in game. So next one is the Bastion. As you see on the map, you have to travel first another point, but I just showed the obelisk. So Bastion, teleport to the sunlight. Here I would really recommend don't touch any bananas, you know, there are many apes around and they just hate it if somebody touch their bananas, just saying. And always take scrolls with safe travel with you, so you can always travel directly to the town back and take the flight to another town. It will be have like 10 scrolls. So next one, obelisk, is in Pora Elinu. As you see, you can teleport to Eldritch Bastion. There you go, the stairs down, you go outside, and at your left, it will be in the rain, the obelisks. In this case, I had some mobs because I'm just was, yeah, not paying attention to my environment. But yeah, if you're low level, you can even avoid that. You just have to be careful. It's not a problem. And always think about, look at your right corner if you see that you get the achievement. And click on the obelisk. Yeah, always show the map again that you're not losing focus where you have to travel. So next one and last one is Tilafan, and there you go to the Colossal Ruins, I don't know, it's all German on my video, I'm sorry for that, but just I play the German content, so yeah. That's the longest travel at last in Tulafan. You have to really look where you're going. Don't get lost. You have to go to the arena, there where the big monsters are. Just avoid them, they're not that aggro. And yeah, go and take the last obelisk. So if you travel at all the cities I mentioned on the map, I always shown, you should get the title, you should get the mount Sparky and also the pet Jucy. And yeah, I hope you guys will have a lot of fun with this too. And if something not work good, you should just retravel the cities again. Maybe you didn't get the achievement and just check it out. You see on the numbers which one you have to travel, so you can always look what you did and what you maybe forgot. Yeah. And I really recommend Elite Status, even if it's 15 euro per month. If you level up, it's just insane with the double XP and double gold gain and double reputation. Yeah, just give it a try, guys. Yeah, I love you all, and I hope this video helped a lot of people. See ya, guys!